This is a reaction and discussion of an anime that is called Moonlit Fantasy? Kinda? I mean, it has another name. I just saw that name. But anyway, the reaction is not going to commence. I was about to say, the thing I do know about this, it's an isekai. Okay, so it's already doing the meta thing. So what's the difference in your isekai? What's the difference? Oh? Okay. Right. It's painful and difficult? Okay. Oh, it's a comedy isekai. Okay, this seems cool. Oh, you actually... How did your isekai begin, though? Oh, are you gonna be... Shoot Hero? That's also a way you can get isekai. So after you fell asleep... Huh. Nope. Why? You can. Realm of Night. Okay. I don't know. Oh, that's a cool way you can do it. I'm shocked. Oh, yeah. Wait, your siblings are also? Oh, no. No, you're the most important. Oh, okay. Oh? Okay. Yes. Yes. Oh, I love this. This will be a fun anime. I like it, but I want it... I'm not gonna talk about that. Oh, okay, so you're getting overpowered. Oh. Wow. Okay. Alright. We'll see. Bye-bye. Nice god. Let's see the crazy goddess. Okay. I can't see, you're too bright, Missy. Wow. 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 Okay. What? What? You're not gonna give him power either? Okay, that's nice. Wow. Wait, this is all you give him? What? What? Okay, this is a bad way to be isekai, but it's probably more realistic, let's be honest. Oh, thank you. Yeah. What? Alright. Oh, cool, that's cool. It is. This is actually some cool little thing that was mentioned. There's some quite few little unique things that I actually appreciate about this isekai. We'll see. Also, this god does seem cool. Alright. Okay, guess we're not seeing him for a very long amount of time. He is tough though, clearly. Cool, so how strong are you though in comparison to everyone else? So, to you know what, there's discussion time. Also, interesting that... Okay, I actually have a lot of things to say. I'm excited. I love this guy. I really do. Although, yeah, you are truly superhuman. Okay, so this is another anime where he's gonna learn that this is not a game. Yeah, be careful. Oh. Also, are we gonna have skills? Wait, does he have super hearing? Alright. Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Kick! Brutal! Love it! He's super tough! Okay, I'm definitely recommending this to my brother. It is worrying. Really? Definitely not. Oh, she's an orc! This voice! The voice actress, I know her. Wow. It is. Are you gonna try to help? So here's what I understand, I actually cannot hear things well. Is that because of the anime, or is it because of my headphones? It's probably because of my headphones. Really? Really? You're thinking about that? How sad. Interesting, so humans are monsters. Oh, you're not ugly, dude, you're just terrible. Oh, magic. You can, but you don't know how. Cool, world building. Oh, world magic. Oh, you're about to burn everything. Cool imagination. Whoa. Huh. Oh, levels. Okay. 300. Wow. But how is he sort of... Interesting. So level 1 in our world is that much more powerful in this one. That's cool. Okay, so he has a lot of room to grow, at least. Oh, he's sad and he's... What is he doing? I think you should have gotten more information.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, interesting. It works without speaking. Nice, that's super cool. Anyway, we'll see.
Yo.
Okay.
Yo.
Okay. Oh, thank you for mentioning. You are the bad guys. Okay. So, you know... A dragon! Nice! I'm already spoiled. Oh! Okay. Yeah, you should be careful. You can lose your life. I feel like you should have trained more. Oh! Magic sense? Okay, you're an overpowered MC. I like it. Whoa. So, we know that his parents apparently were... Yeah, there's discussion time. Oh yeah, that too. He gave you power, right? Oh, interesting. Oh, it does hurt. Oh, he is pretty tough. Ooh. Yep, he's OP. Yep, OP main character and I love it. Know your place. Whoa. Memory illusion. Cool. The dragon wasn't totally helpless. Hi? I think you're okay looking. Yeah, you're short. Don't worry. Height doesn't matter. Well, I mean, no, it really doesn't. All the main characters are short, which I don't understand why. Is this something that actually did happen? You can't say no. Oh, the dragon is reading his memories. Oh, I get why he's using a fireball. It makes a lot of sense. What's this? Wait, I'm confused. Why is it switching between the two? Is something an actual memory? Did he actually cut her off before? I'm confused. But why? Are you actually into her? Oh. What? Okay. Alright. That was cool. He actually had to overcome a challenge. What? Huh? She's a waifu. Wow. Okay. A contract? Okay. Right. Cool. Memories, eh? How? Everything. What's happening here? I love this anime already. Okay. Cool, he has a dragon pet. Alright. I love whenever an anime does something like this. Okay. Yep. Oh. Huh. 820. Whoa. He's that much more powerful. Huh. Interesting. We'll see. Oh, waifu. Right. Cool. A samurai. Okay. Nice. I enjoyed this anime a lot. I think it's definitely gonna be comical. Clearly enough. Not in the Konosuba type of way. I'm sorry. I just really don't like my main characters not being overpowered. I just really enjoy the main character being strong. Still, I do like main character struggling from time to time. And I feel like, obviously, in this episode, he was pretty easily destroyed absolutely everything. But he did struggle a little bit with the fact that, obviously enough, the illusion of the dragon worked on him. And even though he was able to break through it, and he apparently has the power to control space within a certain area. So yeah, the power that the moon god gave him, and yes, I think it is Moon Fantasy or whatever is the name of... Yeah, I need to check the name again. But yeah, it was actually very cool. I actually enjoy it. I think I will definitely enjoy watching this anime. And to be honest, I really love whenever an anime gives... whenever Isekai give me this little thing of contracts, or what Swime does with the naming system. I just really love that. I just like having a decently... big cast of characters, and obviously, you know, the characters that the main character is with to also become stronger, Because the 80-20 pact means, I think the dragon said it, that they both get something out of it. So 80-20 is actually stronger than I anticipated. So I guess she is decently strong and she is giving him some powers, right? I mean, she did say that the pact benefits both of them. Although she is completely obedient to him. We'll see though, we'll see. I do hope we get a little more of the magic system. Obviously enough, he is a good archer because in his last life he actually had archery lessons, which I do love that. And let's talk about this a little tiny bit. In a way, this actually makes a lot of sense, and this is one of the best reasons I've ever seen in existence for a main character to get isekai'd. His parents are from another world, and obviously enough, in order to save his sisters, he was isekai'd instead of them. I think that's very respectable. I think that's a cool way to do it. It already gives me a good impression of the main character. Obviously enough, we know that he's already skilled in a skill that would be useful in a magical world. And yeah, clearly enough, the god of the moon said that, obviously enough, he powered him up a little, but he did say that also, even if he didn't, the world that he was currently in, which I assume it was ours, restrains magic and obviously enough makes you weaker and so on and so forth, which means that if the entirety of his world were to come here, they would be overpowered gods. Another important thing, obviously enough, except for the fact that he's insanely overpowered, we know that humans in this world are quite awful, which makes sense, because as we saw from the goddess, he's an awful human being. She really is. And she's not a human being, but yeah, she's awful. And she said, I don't want you to actually, have anything to do with my humans. So yeah, I have the feeling we're about to get some quite awful humans in this anime as well, because of course we are. But honestly, it was a very enjoyable episode, and it had some pretty cool animation moments also. And yeah, as I said, it makes a lot of sense in so many different ways, and I do wonder whether we're gonna get a serious arc, maybe eventually, and an actual story. I think we might, it's possible, and I am glad the goddess apparently gave him the skill to understand any language or something. Which is honestly one of the best things you can give him. I think that's kind of the minimum you should receive if you go into another world. But hey, even if he didn't, I'm certain he would have figured it out considering how strong he is. Regardless, I think it makes a lot of sense and I think it will be mostly comical. And hey, I think I'm just gonna enjoy it for what it is. Honestly, it's actually a little less fanservice-y than I expected, but that's perfectly fine. I actually do appreciate that. And it still has some fanservice moments, so it is what it is. There is a video there, you can subscribe to my channel there, and help me enjoy it as much as I did.